Soft belly. Soft belly is a deep relaxing and restorative practice. Since this type of breath work lessens the stress response, it brings about feelings of peace, calm, and contentment. So, to reduce anxiety, start by taking a moment to relax your body. Soften any unnecessary tension in your belly and shoulders, and find a posture that feels both relaxed and alert. Now close your eyes or look downwards and rest your hands in an easy, effortless way. Take a few moments to scan your awareness through the sensations of your body, and wherever possible, soften and release obvious areas of physical tension. Relax and breathe. And breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. This may be a little unfamiliar, but when done in a natural, easygoing way, it can be a very relaxing way to breathe. In through your nose and out through your mouth. In through your nose and out through your mouth. Now let your belly be soft. If the belly is soft, more oxygen goes to the bottom of the lungs. There's better oxygen exchange. Oxygen moves more easily into the blood, and it goes to all the cells in the body, including the cells of the brain, supplying your brain with the nourishment it needs. If the belly is soft, it helps to activate the vagus nerve. Vagus nerve means wandering, and this nerve wanders up through the abdomen and chest, back to the central nervous system in the brain, and it promotes relaxation. It is an antidote to the fight or flight stress response. Breathing deeply, activating the vagus nerve, helps relaxation to come. And as the belly is soft and you breathe deeply, all the other muscles in the body begin to relax as well. And you can feel that now. Some people like thinking of the word soft as they breathe in and belly as they breathe out. See what that feels like to you. Soft as you breathe in. Belly as you breathe out. If thoughts come, let them go. And gently bring your mind back to soft on the inhale and belly on the exhale. Soft as you breathe in. As you breathe out, soft As you breathe in and belly, as you breathe out. Now slowly open your eyes. Bring your attention back into the room and notice how you feel. And notice what's changed from before you began to do this soft belly practice to now. You may feel a little calmer. Your heart rate may feel like it's a little bit slower. And you may be seeing the room around you with a little bit more clarity. Maybe your shoulders are more relaxed. See if you can bring the same quality of kind awareness and soft relaxation in the core of your body and being with you throughout the day. Thank you for your mindfulness practice. As you continue to feel less and less anxious in your body and your mind.